thrashed Gillingham 4-1. Oakwell to move into the playoff places. Connor Hurahan made it 2 goals in 2 games, putting them ahead on 22 minutes. 8 minutes later, it was 2-0. Sam Winnell beating Reece Brown's cross. And Cole, well known for Manchester City, only 3 with his first goal for the club. Gillingham were awarded a penalty for a foul by Joe Dudgeon on Jermaine McGlashan. Danny Kemble's penalty was saved by Adam Davis, but he followed up to score. Dale Jennings back for Barnsley after suspension, and he got their 4th goal.
Colchester is still in the running.